All right, it's ear making time for our plushie. Grab the darker color yarn because that's what we'll be using. Now follow the pattern to crochet two ears. Once you have worked through it all, go ahead and fasten them off. You've got all the skills you need to nail this. Great job. Now go ahead and repeat the same pattern for the second ear. Once you're done, move on to the next video.